This week on Renegade Inc, we ask, have we really learnt the economic history lessons, or are we destined to continue to make the same mistakes again and again?
I mean, one of the things that terrifies us is the sheer amount of debt that is in the world these days. The conditions that we're in now are the breeding ground for a global depression. I don't think that human behaviour today is that different to human behaviour in the 1920s.
Renegade Inc, Mondays, only here on RT.